Guys, welcome back. As you can see, guys, there is already hole I made, and over here I put also hole here. See? And then we have to start now planting. And I'm using this from BB Wipes, and you can use any cloth, guys, because wala akong ano cloth dito. Just make a little hole. Just make a little hole over this BB wipes. Just like it, guys. And here, inside, you have, ano mo, guys, ha? Butas ng hole ng jar. And then, in this one, is like a net. And you can use any net, guys. So, we have to make a little hole over here. Guntingan ko lang siya. Butasan ko. See? Like that. Ay, dapat maliit lang, guys. Nalaki tuloy. So, ulitin ko, guys. Ganinin ko na lang. Yun. And then, you have to do like that, guys. So, kukunin ko na itong, ano, guys, tomato. And here's the tomato, guys. And here's the tomato. And I will insert here the from the hole, guys. Here, tomato. As you can see, put inside this. As you can see, guys, hindi rin natin ito. Yan. Naging ganyan yan siya, guys. Kasi gagawa nga ako ng hanging plant tomato. So, there we go. Ayan. Maayos. Just like to put this net inside. Ilusot mo lang siya, guys, yung tomato sa net. Yung tomato, guys, ilusot mo dito sa net. Yung roots ng tomato. Ang hirap pala. Oh, humaba na ang aking record. Tiga, patayin ko muna. Hello, guys. Ayan, guys. Nalusot na sa net itong ano roots ng tomato. As you can see. And then we will fill with soil. I'll fill with soil, guys. Hello, everyone. Welcome back. And here it is now, guys. As you can see, it's now filled full of soil. So, this looks like this. See, guys? I put a little these two inside, guys. So, tomato. See? And then the cover of this jar, we have to cover it. And see, you can see, guys. So, hahanap tayo, guys, ng paraan saan ko ito ibibitin. Or I have to hang this. Well, I will find. Because no is other place here, guys, to put this hanging tomato plant. Hello guys, inalis ko yung takip guys, ito hindi pala pwedeng ganito ang gawin ko na takip kasi paano ko siya ma-water or madidiligan kung ano. Ayan, with this golden rod, naglagay ako dyan ng malusutan pa, so I can hang it. This is a like a smooth wire, and this one is from a mop which is not used anymore. So ayan, that is from a damaged mop guys, so I just put it over the other plants to stand it, so it looks like that guys. Wala kasing space dito guys kasi 14th floor ito, so no space for gardening, so I just try to make a way. Ayan, give tomato, hang tomato. Dahil meron pa akong tomato dito, pero hayaan ko na lang yan dyan. Ayan, meron pa akong isa guys. Try ko siyang ihanging. Ayan. Ayan. Try siyang nakahang. Hindi ko alam kasi hindi na abot ang sunlight dito. As here, morning, the sun comes inside. So, baka magkiklik yung aking tomato hanging plant. So guys, once again, if you're new to my channel, please don't forget to click on the red button for subscribe and ring the bell for notifications to get you updated whenever I have new video uploaded. I'll see you guys in my next vlog.